Later in the third quarter, Gibbons puts the pad to lead. Kane Zuniger, 38-yard field goal attempt. It's good. It is good. Gibbons has the 17-0 lead.